Greetings, I am Harry Larry from Gary, and this is episode 533 of The Sims 4 Gallery Lots. And this particular lot is called Courtyard Oasis Dream. It's on a 40 by 30, and there's a little bit of a description. You're more than welcome. Well, hold on. Okay, now you're more than welcome to see it. While I go through some of these photos, I like the first one. That one ain't too bad. Usually the first two are pretty good. And this doesn't really show any much of a detail. So yeah, all those rests don't really help that much. So, let's go take a look. Am I the only one that noticed out of the five Oasis lots I've done? Three of them are 40 by 30? Didn't try that. Or do it on purpose anyways, but yeah, that's how it ended up. That is okay. Alright, let's go on down and take a gander. Over here, show you that inside here. Just a plant. Don't know what type it is. I forgot to check. And that side's almost exactly the same. Okay. Time to go in. Dun 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 dun. Watch your nose. Boop. Ooh, which way shall we go? Ah, that's one gigantic door. Alright, we'll go take a look at the kitchen. Wow, what a gigantic kitchen. Looks really cool. I do like that. That's pretty cool. Whoops. Everything disappeared. Nellie? Edgy? Hope you're having a beautiful morning so far. Ooh, I really like that picture. That looks pretty cool up there. Or three photos, anyways. Yeah, that definitely looks pretty cool. Let's get it from this corner. And let's go take a look at the rest. Let me double check, make sure there was no doors. No doors. Alright. Oh. Just the stairways right there. I think that looks really nice. Okay, so I'm a little weird. Nothing wrong with that. Nice front room. Or living room if you prefer. Not too far. I'm just looking at the window being so high up. As you can see, the fireplace works. Yay. Don't have to move anything. But we're going to go down in the basement before we go upstairs. So let me bring everything down. There we go. Anything over here? Nope. Okay, we're gonna go to the right first. Nice little bedroom. Nice. What do you think? Bathroom? It is. Da-da-da. Yeah, I'm kind of surprised. I wasn't sure which one it was. But, yes, I am waving. You are more than welcome to wave back. Or not. Like that. Nice exercise room with a view of the pool. Need a storage room. What do you think this is? Bam! It's a laundry room. Da da da. Okay, back up the stairs. Da 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 da. Hopefully, I got everything up. Part of the railing. I was wondering what that little block was. Pretty little bathroom. Too far. Nice master bedroom. We'll go out here. Cool. Like a good deck. Ooh, wrapped around a little bit. And you get a pretty good view. Well, I suppose it depends where you put this lot anyways. Okay, I don't think I went through this door yet. Boop. No, I definitely did not look at this view or this room. Nice little kid's room. Oh, I didn't know we had a cat lamp. That is cute. I definitely like this little bedroom. Well, it's not really little, but you know what I mean. Just making sure there ain't a double door. Ooh, they definitely have a lot of kids here. It'd be pretty cool if there's two sets of twins. So yeah, the tree's in the way. Which tree are we talking about? This tree. And that's the one off to the left. What do you think? Another bathroom? No, it is an office. So yeah, this lot is playable. And move that tree if it disturbs you. Or at least gets in your way. Okay, how did we get outside? Double checking, see which room I missed it. Oh, it's right by the stairs. Duh. Which way do you want to go? I don't know which one's the back way and which way's the front way. Well, now I know which this is the back. Nice pool area. Yeah, that definitely looks nice. Alright, we've already been here. Nice little outside patio. I think I would have put a barbecue right here. If I keep this. Because that area definitely needs a barbecue. Alright, let's take a little closer look and we'll call this an episode after looking top down. Nicely made. I really do like these two little pillar areas with just plants in it. That's a very good idea. Alright, top down view, as always, and if you enjoy this lot and or video, you're more than welcome to give a thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. And if you have anything to say, you're more than welcome to put it in the comments. Yeah, really nice. Go up a little bit, and there we go. Now we can see a little bit more. And the basement. And if you know anybody who'd like to see this video, you're more than welcome to share. That's a lot of beds in this place. Alright, we'll call this one an episode. Let's see if I can just get a little bit better. Actually, that's pretty good. And hopefully I'll catch you on the next episode. And until then, later.